Hello student, today we clear a basic knowledge of center of gravity under engineering mechanics. Center of gravity of a body is unique, means a body has only one center of gravity. This is a irregular body in vertical position in figure A. G1 and G2, if possible, two center of gravity are in the same vertical line. Weight of the body act vertically downward. G1 and G2 in the same vertical line. In figure 2, same irregular body in horizontal position. If possible, G1 and G2 are the two center of gravity. W, weight of the body act through G1 vertically downward. W also act vertically downward. Now poop, if possible, let a body has two center of gravity G1 and G2. Then the line of action of the weight W of the body will pass through both G1 and G2. In figure A, okay, both passes through G1 and G2, in which the point G1 and G2 lie in the same vertical line. Now, let the body be turned till the points G1 and G2 are in the same horizontal line as in the figure B. Okay? The line of action W being itself vertically downward cannot pass through two points laying in the same horizontal line. In second case, so we can say, hence a body has one and only one center of gravity, CG. Okay, it is clear, my student? Thank you.